Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of equilibrium. Now, to solve this problem, first we need to draw the free body.